probably not going to sweat that much in my run this morning. It's just not humid out at all. It's very nice, about 60 degrees. I'm going to run over the Westlake Houston Bridge a few times.
I'm just going to throw this into the video. My old running bibs I'm going to add to soon. And go Cowboys!
These are the shoes I've chosen this morning. My Asics DS Trainer 21s. I'm not really a big fan of them yet, but we'll see. And my legs are kind of sore. Here we are with I forget what this area is called, but here are a few of the businesses. It's called King's Harbor. This is right by the bridge. It's Zamiti's restaurant. We've eaten there a few times. Anyway, I'm going to start running soon.
A Fitbit. Check out how it goes with that. Don't expect really fast times, but we'll see.
This is the Westlake Houston Bridge. I've used a still of this as my cover photo a lot of times on Facebook. Anyway, if I want 6 miles, I've got to go back and forth on this about 3 times. And I want 6 miles. I did stop and pause my Fitbit on my run. I'm at about a mile and a half right now. Got my 8 miles. I only wanted 6 and I got 8. Now to edit this and go to work.